Welcome back. We are here with Miss Kara Motzinger, and she's with the Jefferson County Public Library. And you've had a bit of a break, but you're back, and you've got some things going on. What's one of the neat things you have going on now?
Absolutely. We are really excited because summer reading is happening. We just started on Monday, June 15th, and it's a great program, and it's for all ages. So from babies and toddlers all the way to adults.
So that means grandma and grandpa, mom and dad can do this too?
The whole entire family, yes.
This is great.
Yes.
They need it.
It's a free program.
Yes.
And for the different age groups, we have reading logs that they can fill out. And all of those can be found online. We usually do registration for summer reading, but this year we're not requiring anyone to register, which is awesome. Skips that step.
It's an odd year, so.
Exactly, yes. So we've adapted things, and anyone who's interested in finding out more information can find that at a special Facebook page that we started. It's called JCPL Summer Reading. And so if you look that up on Facebook, that is the Jefferson County Public Library in Madison, and we are posting all of our summer reading things there, including reading logs, how summer reading works. So all those things can be found at that Facebook page, mm-hmm. and also activities that we're doing can be found at www.mjcpl.org, and we have an events calendar.
And now with this reading program, there's prizes, right?
Yes, we have all kinds of cool prizes. When the younger kids, 0 to age 10, when they fill out a summer reading log, each one they complete, for the first 4, they get prizes. So the first prize for 0 to 10, let's see, if you're not under 3, we have different prizes for under 3 because, babies and toddlers.
They'll drink the bubbles. And
Well, bubbles is actually one of the prizes for the little kids. They, with supervision, there's bubbles, there's rubber duckies, and there's inflatable beach balls.
Oh,
so there's
neat.
Really fun things for even the youngest kids. And then also for the older kids, we have pinwheels. So those are lots of fun to play with in the summer. So the first prize is a pinwheel. The second prize, we have a couple of sponsors this year. Both McDonald's and Dairy Queen have given us coupons for ice cream treats. So you can pick one, an ice cream coupon for prize number 2. Prize number 3 is this really awesome magic frisbee. And we call it a magic frisbee because you can fit it in your pocket. So you pull this out.
Whoa!
Yeah! And then you can fold it back up and put it in your pocket. So we call it a magic frisbee because you can have fun showing that to all your friends, and kids really love those. And it can get wet, so that's cool too, and it'll dry out. And then the 4th prize is usually a book. So the kids can pick out a book. We've put in our Google form. Every time the kids fill one of these out, if you cannot come to the library to get one of these forms, you can keep track at home. We are not requiring you to turn these pieces of paper in. We'll take your word for it. And there's a Google form that's a lot like the meal reservation forms that the kids did for meals from school before school ended. And if you fill out that, for each one of these that you fill out, it gets entered in a prize drawing, as well as you can mark which prize you want and tell us which library you want to pick up your prize at. So pretty much all of it's online this year as far as keeping track and then telling us where you'd like to pick it up at.
Well, that's a lot for the kids to do if they get in there. They just,
right.
If it's online, that makes it even easier.
Yes, absolutely.
Wow. So now the library is actually open now.
It is, yes.
And you have special hours.
We do have special hours.
Different.
The main library at 420 West Main Street is open from Monday through Friday from 1 till 6. And that is going to change, actually, in a couple weeks.
Yes.
But right now, for this week, next week, and then right now we're doing curbside service as well at both libraries. Hanover Branch is doing curbside from 10 until 2. And next week they will open their physical location and you can go inside the building there. And they'll be open from 9 until 2.
Oh, wow. So. Well, that gives them an option. You got 1 9 to 2 and 1 1 to 6.
Right, exactly.
So they can get to a library.
Yes.
Sometime during the day.
Yes. And we have had a lot of people coming in, not just for books, but also to use our computers, to print things off.
Right.
They need things faxed. So the library is a lot more than just books.
Awesome. That's wonderful. That's great. But now, you also have a certain policies with the libraries being open now that you have to follow. So what are some of those policies?
That's right. Right now, we are social distancing. It took us a while to plan the phases of how the library was going to start opening. And so, you know, there's a little bit less seating around. Things are spaced apart. We are very conscious of social distancing, and we are definitely encouraging everyone to wear a mask. All staff members will be wearing a mask. So,
well, that just protects those that need it the
Absolutely.
Most.
Absolutely. So, yes,
that's wonderful. Is there anything else we need to tell people? We just had a power glitch there. I don't know what's going on, but anyway, we're good.
Just that if you're wondering if our hours have changed or when we're going to be open, the best places to look are going to be online at www.mjcpl.org and our Facebook page, Jefferson County Public Library, Madison and Hanover.
Awesome. Well, we'll make sure we put that up so that everybody sees that. We'll try to put it out there a little more often for you.
Sure, thanks.
So we're going to have you back
okay. In
about 2 weeks.
All right.
So when things change, you can update everybody on that.
That'd be great.
And then we can let them know what's going on with the library after the new changes happen.
Right.
Well, wonderful. It's wonderful to have you, Kara. You always do such a great job when you're here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, we really appreciate our sponsors, and we thank you for watching.